About CLG is I actually don't think they're a bad team. I just have questions about their team on the international stage, and I think there's three of them. Can Xsmithy step up the way he did in the finals? He diversified his champion pool very well. Not only supportive, but also very aggressive. But Stixxay, Huhi, I think that there are huge questions about Huhi. He doesn't get
wrong in this one. He's wrong. He heals out. Stixxay is able to grab Miranda out, but it was a close thing.
RNG will have an extra item, and that should be enough for them to do it. So last secondary turret is going to give him some extra.
Oh my god, the spear lands.
Oh, here comes Cat. Xsmithy's going to have to flash it. Yep. That was heart powder. Goes Xiaohu, looks for Stixxay. It's a 1v2. Can he do it? And no.
I want to see if CLG can kind of get revenge against all the international teams, because Worlds, obviously, last year didn't make it out of groups.
Yeah.
And we actually expected him to make it out of groups. I am Katowice this year, coming in as well. Lost to Fnatic, didn't advance. It went from a spark to an open
flame. Now destiny's calling out your name. So reply, so reply. They have to go hard. CLG just have to force. They have no need to find that Monsec. Can they do it? They have to fight Barret. A dragon is dying. Stixxay does get Mata. The dragon goes down. It's secured by Xsmithy. Turn out, and that's insane. Hooper is going low, but he kind of breaks back. A double kill for Huhi. A kick for Huhi.
It's going on again.
A triple kill.
Counterlogic Gaming with the most unlikely victory. There's a power.